a message from Malina that I'm going to receive the banana at 4, but you know, I just ran out, so I'm so sorry. I wish I can make the review when it's still hot and crunchy, but I actually, while waiting for Margaret, actually I accidentally ate one of the banana. It was so good, I finished the whole thing in just one gulp. Okay, so the first one I'll make a review is the one that is a whole banana. Okay, so let me show you. So it's like she split it into two and she put, can you see that? Oh, it's the chocolate chips, the cheese. Okay, this tastes so good. Okay, I finished one already. Okay, the second one is the OG. It's the plain one, the one that you used to eat when you grew up. Okay. I assume you're coming from Southeast Asia, so you should know this one. And she gave a sambal kicap, the spicy one. As you can see, it's only left half. I've eaten two of them. So yeah, I don't mind testing it out for you again. Okay, it's quite crunchy, even though it's already soft, like a bit soft because it's not hot anymore, but it's still nice and sweet. This is a good combo. So the third one is this. So good. So it's like I've received this at 4 and now it's already 8:40 and it's not that hot. It's not hot actually. So even though it's not hot anymore, it's not so crunchy, but yet it tastes so good. And so yeah, that was my review for the 3 goreng pisang packet that I've received. Girl, want to try the pisang goreng? Okay, you should look at this. I've also attached her Instagram and Facebook link, so in case you want to contact her for this goreng pisang, yes, this is how you do it. Okay, till then.